Start looking. Check the bushes. They could be hiding there. Okay, come on out. We won't hurt you. I promise. The radio is garbled, Dad. I can't hear a damn thing. Hello? Whoever you are, just call back. Hello, come in. Over.
What was that? I know I heard something that time.
Mother Jude! Hold on, hold on!
Ah! so hungry I could eat a baby.
My boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste, but you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
You made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kane. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Bath.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. damn. Some of Pagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?